Imperial Airways, the definitive newsreel history. After a complicated array of small British airlines, the British government was forced to bring order to the chaos, so in 1924, amalgamated many of them into one company, Imperial Airways. Pathé gives us a fascinating detailed close-up of an early operation from London's airport, Croydon. The passengers flew in comfort, while the pilot still sat in an open cockpit. By 1926, there were whole fleets of new airlines. Transmitted.